Alright, y'all, so it is currently another peak week. It's Monday right now. We just sent our check-ins over to Alex and cooked up meal number one. But we got our little egg omelet. Oh, that shit busting, bro. And then we got our oats mixed with Gorilla Mine peanut butter chocolate oats, as well as our just plain Jane fucking black coffee, as well as 1 gallon of water. Currently where we stand, we only get one gallon of water a day right now, and I think that could drop to half a gallon tomorrow. But yeah, that's meal number one. Usually I try to spread out everything, but the plan is to go to Crunch and link up with fuck, I was supposed to be a surprise. Ryland, bleep it out. Y'all see who we'll link up with. But then we also have people coming over tonight that are just gonna stay the week while I head out of town to my show, which if you don't know where my show is, sucks to suck, stay tuned. But yeah, about to down this. Essentially this is just gonna be like a full day of like peak week, of like what an average day in peak week is. But we're about to go over to Crunch to do a bunch of things. Yeah, you'll see, just stay tuned. All right, y'all, so we just finished our fucking breakfast, destroyed that bitch. But yeah, so we're about to head to Crunch, but just a little update. So I have not been taking my tan, but that's like essentially, if you don't know, what just like I would take to get tan, because like your boy's fucking Irish. Like I can't tan at all. Like I'm literally a walking flashbang without it. But yeah, so we're about to pin that real quick and then head to Crunch, tan, and then do cardio, as well as do a little bit of the sauna afterwards. I've been doing like sitting in the sauna and then throwing on like a podcast for like 15 minutes just to try to get rid of like the excess like water weight that I'm holding right now from binging a little too hard after my first show. But yeah, about to do that, hit there, and then try to get like a meal number two before we actually lift. So we just wrapped up 7 minutes of tanning real quick. The main reason I'm trying to get back on the Milan tan is just so I can look like peak aesthetics on peak week, like when I'm like my leanest. But yeah, wrap that up. Dude, if you 100% standing, if you use fucking lean down, you are a vile fucking human. You are a fucking mutt, bro. Like, you think the fucking workers at like Crunch or like Palm Beach, anywhere, bro, get paid enough to fucking wipe, like cleanse, like where the fuck your ass has been? No, dude, fucking do standing to where you're not even touching the shit. You're one nasty ass motherfucker if you use that shit. And then also, boys, we're not trying to get the tan lines, but like, use some fucking protection, bro. Cocksock. The simulation is officially broke because somehow the static boy is just, what's it called, bro? Yo, tell me Joe doesn't look like fucking Joe from you right now, bro. Pop up the fucking image, bro. Yo, stop.
It's literally you, bro.
That boy, it's literally, yo, the jawline, yo, do it again real quick. Get the static jawline, handsome jawline. Handsome Joe, bro. But and then we got
what
a boy
the
Martini.
Fuck is up, YouTube?
Yeah, but yeah, so where did we wrap up?
All right,
prep brain. We did half of our cardio over at Crunch while we're there to tan, but about to hit the land. I'm about to just hit a fucking pump workout, bro. I got a pump chase. It's peak week, but these boys actually fucking lifting. Riser started a bulk, so
starting my bulk today.
Yeah.
So say goodbye to the jawline. That meme's gonna go away.
That means, what that really means, bro, is we about to go ham on some sushi masa, bro. Wow. After my show, bro. Boys on the bulk. You could have a cheat meal, bro.
I'm chill.
You're chill.
I get one refeed a week. We're literally getting diced, so it doesn't even matter.
Literally getting diced.
Yeah, next to the, doesn't even fucking
literally matter. Two Rise athletes next to the fucking gorilla wall.
Yo, Rise, code red.
Code red.
All right, right here.
Got it.
Is it working?
Oh, this is like the light. Yeah, that's, got that's it.
What's going on?
on, boys? Welcome back to the YouTube channel. And it is going. We're in the new spaceship, baby.
Let's go.
Look around.
Let's go.
Let's go to Mars.
What's up, guys?
Dude, so this is the new spaceship, guys. Back at home. If you're not new to the channel, you know, Red did get a new car. This car is insane.
I'm a big fan of the black leather on the inside. Yeah.
Very sleek look.
The black. We do love that.
Oh yeah, we love that.
Wait, can
I think you can. You
definitely can. Definitely can. Look at that boy.
Oh no, bro.
Hey,
bro. That boy's in incognito mode right now.
SIBO mode activated. Yeah, but don't even know if this is making it in the YouTube channel, but sick car, bro. Whatever. Fuck. Let me try this shit off.
Oh wait, no. Wait, no, five days. 5 days out from the show. Just instead of the four, it's just I'll start doing that. Start every intro with that shit. Or like put it on my cock, go like 2 inches. That's like enough, right? I'm not saying me personally, I mean, just like
personality. Right?
Yeah. But fuck, dude, no, I'm brain dead as y'all can tell. We started carb depleting, but I think the carbs get up Thursday, I wanna say. So it's really just at this point, we're just like really getting in here and pump chasing. It's not really about like actually like pushing on weight, like pushing weight and actually trying to build muscle, because it's like you're this fucking deep in prep, you're not actually building muscle. So yeah, that'll be a nice light workout, and then fuck, the prep brand's kicking in again, dude. Fuck, and I have like zero sodium. I have zero pre-workout or any of that because like I'm trying to strip down all my water weight right now. I didn't mention it on video, bro. Yesterday I literally weighed 226.1, and then this morning I weighed 223, 3 pounds in a fucking day, which is like obviously majority fucking like water weight, but it's, swear to God, it's still fucking with my mental. But yeah, get a little titty pump, and then 30 minutes of cardio for Rylan's bitch.
Wait, what?
Yeah. I went to Crunch and did half my cardio just to save half of it for Rylan, bro.
Oh,
you're welcome, bro. Oh. Yo, man, give me this camera, bro. Give me this shirt, bro. Give me
I have
shirt,
abs, bro. I'm gonna Photoshop it on.
You're welcome, bro.
I'm Photoshopping it on. You can't.
Bro, you're not even that good. What do you mean?
I'll do it.
Yo, it's, if y'all been paying attention, bro, and saw the fucking book I got, bro, it's because of that. If bro can manage to Photoshop abs on himself, it's from the book. But all right, bro, are you getting a cheat meal though after? No,
I'm on a diet.
Yo, you changed, bro.
I'm on a diet.
You changed.
Ever since I saw you on stage, motivated me.
Hey, yo, prep series. Give him a prep series.
So I gotta eat.
Huh?
I have to eat
right now.
He forces me to eat, guys. It's like, he does it for the content. He makes me eat. He literally makes me eat.
It's just because Rylan can't afford. You gotta run code Big Red or code Red, so Rylan can eat a little better, bro. But even me, dude, after prep, bro, I gotta start eating good, bro. I'm gonna fucking start stuffing my face. I'm gonna be doing like a proper off season, but we're gonna be fucking enjoying the shit and fucking just like indulging in some fucking sweets.
Flex up, stretch out, big bands. Whoa, whoa, 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 flex up, stretch out, big bands. Whoa, whoa, flex up, stretch out, big bands. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah.
Ball out, baby. I've been balling since the sixth grade. All right, y'all. So, I don't know how prominent it is on camera right now, but your boy's fucking dead. I've been trying to like save my water because like I brought my entire jug, but we only got 1 gallon of water right now for 5 days out. Bye, baby. Just like... Actually, can that be the fucking thumbnail? Just my eyes rolling back, my some satanic demon shit. That's really what prep is, bro. All y'all motherfuckers on TikTok talking about fighting demons and shit, bro. Do prep, bro. See which one of y'all motherfuckers are actually fighting demons. But
this is all I'm gonna say.
We did 35 minutes in the morning, split up our cardio. We're doing 65 right now, all the way up to the day before fucking the show. We saved 30 for your boy Ryland, because the boy getting fat, just to get his cheat meal. Think about it, bro. You can either not have a cheat meal, or you can do 30 minutes of cardio with me and have a cheat meal.
I think just a cheat meal, no cardio.
That wasn't one of the options. This man chose option C, bro. It's A or B, my boy.
All right, give me the options again.
Either no cardio, no cheat meal. Cardio and cheat meal.
No cardio, no cheat meal. I can't do cardio.
What do you mean?
My ankle.
Barefoot, bro. Start fucking crawling.
Dude, I have flat foot syndrome.
Bro, get on the fucking elliptical. Listen, Ryland is the prime example. Is it you don't want to do something, bro? You're gonna come up with like any fucking excuse to do this shit, bro. If you wanted it that bad, if Ryland wanted it that bad, bro, he just do this shit, bro. Like, you're getting way too comfortable with me, bro. You used to be so submissive. Anything I said, you'd be like, yes, daddy. What? Now it's like, bro.
Bro,
that's way too comfortable, bro. Oh, dude, fucking click go, bro.
I can't, I'm holding the camera.
That's why I'm 6'5". That's crazy. That's wild. Call me fucking Mr. Fantastic, baby. Imagine my arms doing that, bro. 1% female demographic. Think about me in bed. That's all I gotta say. Bro, chill, bro. Yo, let me enjoy my shit in peace. Hey, yo, use code RED so I can afford a privacy screen, bro. Fuck you, bro. Let me finish this shit. I got 2 minutes of cardio left, bro. Let me enjoy this shit. Bro. Can't tell me, just even the visual, bro. The visual is like so fucking good. I don't know if it's the color grading, bro, but the sound, yo, honestly.
Dude, give us an example. Give us an example of what it sounds like. ASMR.
Nah, bro, but like these headphones, bro. Fucking skull candies, bro. I grew up on skull candies. I had like a white, it was a wired pair. It was still like over the ear. But it was like white with like red on it. But like, I don't think anybody uses skull candies now. Shout out to Germ, because I'm not even gonna say anything. Like, I put on his headphones one time, and the bass is just fucking like booming, bro. And also it's like, you get the Hesh AMC, which is like the anti-sound control, to where it's like blocks out everything, bro. And like, I don't know if y'all like seen, y'all definitely like seen like a clip of ASMR, bro, but it's like sound like everywhere, bro. There's no silence. So like food, bro, my eardrums just like orgasm every fucking time they take a bite, bro. But it's like, oh, they had cheeseburger and they dipped it in the cheese.
Dipped in cheese, like cheese sauce?
Oh, look. Look, they made burgers and just dipped the shit in the cheese. That sounds so fucking gas, bro. Just so much fucking dairy. But yeah, fuck. I got 7 ounces of chicken and fucking 120 potatoes. It's basically the same thing.
Yeah.
I mean, I throw these on, bro, and I throw this on the big screen, bro. It's the same thing. I just close my eyes. I just hear them chewing, bro. I hear the macaroni sounds, bro, sounding like some pussy.
We're here. Red is... Red definitely despawned, but we're here at HEB. We're gonna be telling you guys basic grocery haul on how to get diced. If you guys like what you're seeing, go ahead and like that subscribe button, and go ahead and like that subscribe button.
Yeah, and you're gonna wanna get sushi, but if you come at 9 o'clock, you're gonna be left with the food crumbs. So we're gonna see what we got though.
Bro, Texas trio combo.
Oh, all these look kinda like mid, I'm not gonna lie.
Riley, do you eat sushi?
All the good sushi's gone.
You do?
Yeah, I do.
Now, what are you looking at down here? What's your...
Yo, I kinda, bro, this looks like Cheeto dust.
It is.
Like hot Cheeto dust. Is it actually? Bro, I might get this.
Run that shit.
Nah.
Run that shit, Riley. Bitch.
I'm chilling, actually. Seems a little spicy.
I'm looking for some nice breasts. Chicken breasts, that is.
What are we looking for?
Fucking some organic cage-free eggs that don't cost an arm and a leg. But oh, that's what we're looking for, boys. Let's go. Grade A. Brown. Always gotta get the brown eggs. Always check your eggs. Stop getting the white eggs. They're fucking taste like dog shit. Get the brown eggs. Run that shit. Cheer wine. Cheer wine. Literally the best zero cal drink you can ever get.
There is no better drink literally in the world.
Literally in the world. Number one soda. So basically, people back at home that don't know what that tastes like, just picture Dr. Pepper and Cherry Coke mixed. Yo. Yeah, I know.
You know what's crazy, bro? Same exact size, right?
Same exact thing.
Calories on that, total.
Total, eat the whole thing. 290.
Hey,
you eat this
total
whole thing?
Of the Ben and Jerry's classic tonight though. It's like everyone's personal favorite. 1,220 calories. That's actually insane.
For the
bro.
Whole thing?
For the whole thing.
Only 290 on
hey,
this.
Hey, how much fat in that one?
Let's see.
Total. Dude, the fat's actually crazy.
Oh, fuck. Total fat, 5 grams for the whole thing.
Bro, total fat in this, 66 grams, bro. They're the same size, dude.
Diet,
that's like,
diet smarter, not harder.
Bro, that's actually insane. I never actually really looked at these, bro.
Ben and
this
Jerry's,
is quadruple, bro.
Ben and Jerry's are fucked. Don't ever get Jim Ben and Jerry's.
Dude,
you don't need that shit.
That's actually ridiculous. And this literally tastes like better, if not as good, if not better.
Some people are like, nah, I gotta have the unhealthy shit. Fat fucks.
All right, yo, so I've been seeing like all the comments being like, oh my God, Jakob, you changed. Prep changed you. You used to never smoke. You're a stoner. And everybody thinks it's prep. Bro, these are the two reasons why I get high all the time now. Listen, when you're going through prep, you're going through hell, bro.
Yeah,
bro.
They're just recovery sessions. Like people
that's
don't.
All they are.
That's all they are. Like you're going home. Like some
relaxes
people,
your body
relax.
End of the day, bro.
No, literally. Some people relax. You know, they go home.
Chill out.
Some people beat their meat.
Some.
Of course.
Me included, but the combination, bro, literally just muscle recovery, dude. Just like. Optimize, yeah.
It's like dead ass though. It's really
no, dead ass, dude. Bro, you just feel fucking relaxed. And then you smoke in the morning. Before
smoke.
The lift.
And then you smoke every day.
And then you smoke a little more.
You smoke every other
day. Alright, there's levels to this shit. But. Yeah, no. So, we're about to get high with the boys. Because that's all I can do on prep. But, we got the best fucking movie, bro. We got Bob's Burgers, about to throw the shit on the big screen with the subs. But I don't know if y'all grew up on that shit, but that shit is funny as fuck. But I want y'all's opinion, bro. Me and Ryland were talking about this shit. For a live action cast, hear me out. Adam Sandler is fucking as Bob. Just like, I want you to comment like what your hot take is. Or if not Adam Sandler, somebody else, bro. But like, bro, just an angry dad that just fucking yells at like nothing, bro. That would be the best fuck. Yo, somebody hire me for a casting director. Matter of fact, any Pornhub, fucking, what's another one? Team Skeet, Brazzers, hire me for a casting shit, bro. Motherfucking, yeah, but, nah, in all actuality, fitness doesn't work, bro. Your boy's being a porn star. Come on, man, that's easy money. Typically, that's just like a typical full day right now in prep peak week. But, yeah, just... hella fucking low energy, being depleted, but it's gonna be nice. We're gonna look cracked, baby. But again, love y'all, appreciate y'all, and see y'all. Actually, the next video is gonna be show day, so stay tuned, baby.
Is it? It's gonna be show day?
Yeah, bro. Unless you get behind schedule.
No, it's gonna be show day.
Show day. Show day.
Let's go, baby.
Let's fucking go.
Let's fucking go.
Flex up, stretch out, big bands, bro. Flex up, stretch out, big bands. Whoa, whoa, flex up, stretch out, big bands, whoa, whoa, flex up, stretch out, big bands, whoa, whoa, flex up, stretch out, big bands, whoa, whoa.